Sure, it's good to be home, isn't it?
I see the skyscrapers in the back, this shit is official.
Skyscrapers.
Straight up.
I got a lot on my mind, I got more in my face. If I ain't going to get it, that day is going to waste. I'm trying to move in my safe, like the safe was a safe house. I ain't going out to eat, but these hoes stay on the stakeout. And you know it's official when I go bringing that babe out. I'm thumbing through the magazines like this the girl I'ma take out. Imagine stuck in the D and you trying to find a way out. And yeah, your music been bumping and you just waiting to break out. And I've been waiting all goddamn year. Oh yeah, I can tell that it's near, but near ain't here. Man, them bills is here right now. I guess you shine brightest when the light's down, like now. And then they say it happened for me overnight. Shit, yeah, I guess it took 10 years for me to be an overnight success. What you know about living check to check, the living check to check, the check to check. First place, no neck and neck. Two girls that's breast to breast to breast to breast. Blowing smoke, but I'm a breath of fresh air, yes. And I'm doing extra numbers like I'm Chinese. Taking double shots like Siamese. I'm from where crime breeds. Her titties out like Siamese. I knew I lived this life back when I was young and used to climb trees. I should've known back then I wasn't gonna stop, cause even then I was infatuated with just sitting at the top. I said I should've known back then, man, that I wasn't gonna stop, cause even then I was infatuated with just sitting at the top. And I don't owe nobody in the world no favors. I started from the basement, made it to the skyscrapers. I'm a successful nigga, I got shit going on. I'm a successful don, I got shit going on. Said I don't owe nobody in the world no favors. I started from the basement, made it to the skyscrapers. I'm a successful nigga, I got shit going on. I'm a successful don, I got shit going on. Ooh. Bitch, watch how you speak to me. I've been working all week and I know I need CCCCs. Trying to get paid repeatedly. Jamaica, Cancun, now that's where I need to be. Credit card used to be EBT. In Adido, that's DEBT. I've been thinking about becoming a cop so I can murk some niggas one by one off legally. I talk that real shit, but that's why they loving it. One time for the city, treating it like it's the mother shit. Was talking to my dad though on some other shit. He like, man, slow down with the girls you're fucking with. If they ain't a quarterback, it's no point in rushing it. Don't make the same mistakes I made with your mother, but that's on some other shit. Look, I'm into risking taking it. I'm into making it, then get back to make it like I ain't made it. Yet. Is there rehab for a workaholic? I've been thinking about shaking it. I done had a Rolex longer than I had relationships. I'm embarrassed to say that shit, but I've been working on myself and that's the most important work. Even if you don't get paid for it. Shit. Call me the greatest, don't call up no favors. I call up my savior like, thank you God, look at all we created. I started rapping Biggie Smalls in the basement and now we headed to the tallest skyscrapers. Straight up.